The laser gate doors are obviously a major reason for Qui-Gon Jinn's death, maybe the reason, but what was the point of these doors? What purpose did they serve for Naboo? Well, they're meant to be a security precaution for the melting pit, which was the tube that Maul fell into after being defeated by Obi Wan. The power generators were not able to keep up with the power draw from these laser gates, so periodically they opened and then reclosed to accommodate this issue. The interesting note, however, when Maul and Qui-Gon first enter the hallway with these gates and Obi-Wan is trying to catch up, the gates are open for approximately 11 seconds. When Maul and Qui-Gon enter the melting chamber and Obi-Wan gets caught behind the last gate, the gates are only open for about 9 seconds. So if the gates closed when they were supposed to, Obi-Wan could have joined the fight, Qui-Gon could have lived, and Anakin would have been trained by Qui-Gon, the changes to the galaxy would be immeasurable. But the events of Star Wars panned out the way they did because these doors closed 2 seconds early. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Hit the like button if you did. Subscribe for more nerdy content just like this. And as always, may the Force be with you.